And they were got like loads of trouble when they came over to England and like bad mouthed George Bush, and it was like, oh shit. And they kind of like dropped out the charts, and you know, everyone hated them because they told the truth. And then they came back and they were like, yeah, fuck you. And they're like, fuck you.